My first time was totally unexpected, okay? It was in the back of a Buick off Route 51 with somebody I never thought it would happen with.
Were you in love with him?
That's a complicated question.
I will forgive, but I just can't take a liar. I was by his side till the very end, so you pushed me in the fire. I tried to believe you, but something is wrong. You won't look in my eyes, tell me what's going on.
He's in love with you.
Excuse me?
She has been since her sophomore or junior year in high school. And she got her boobs. She told me.
Artie was never in love with me.
Who does she call late at night when she needs advice? Not Lewis. Certainly not me. It's you. You sound guilty.
Did you ever tell your mom you were in love with me?
What? No.
Hold on, really think about your answer, because this is important.
It's a party. Wanda's drinking. I mean,
she seemed pretty lucid for Wanda.
How would any of this come up? Why are you grilling my mom? If you have something to ask me, just say it.
Right now. Wanda seems to think we're soulmates or something because of things you supposedly told her. So, I just want to know, did you or did you not suggest to your mom that you believe that we would end up together?
No. I mean, maybe. Yeah. If I did, and that's a big if, it was a long time ago, so. I mean, I've also been in love with Trent Reznor, Tori Amos, and the guy from the Dyson vacuum cleaner ads, so.
Okay, look. I'm going down a road here with Savannah. Is there any reason I shouldn't? You tell me.
What was your first time like?
You really want to know?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Not a very interesting story.
I don't care.
It was high school.
Did you love her?
Yeah. Yes, I did.
You're dating my roommate, who was also the person who voted me into the Hellcats and got me a scholarship. I'm not gonna let a stupid mistake hurt her.
It didn't feel like a mistake to me.